The blood of Takeda pumps through my heart!
Yukimura-kun!
Lord Shingen, my master. After all of the battles I've lost to you, I've learned so much. Now, it's about time I showed you.
Yukimura. The future of Takeda is in your hands. Honor the clan. Oh.
Lord Shingen!
All forces withdraw! Full withdrawal!
In the midst of a battle against Ieyasu Tokugawa, Shingen Takeda took ill, leaving his forces to face a most dire predicament. Shingen entrusted the command of his forces to Yukimura Sanada, his young apprentice who, without the guide of his master, found himself struggling to cope with the demands of leadership. Despite having the full support of those who elected him general, Yukimura's inexperience and apprehension caused Shingen's forces to fall victim to several crippling attacks from neighboring states. Ashamed of his incompetence, Yukimura labored to gain control, but his forces seemed only to weaken as his enemy, Ieyasu, grew stronger. The harsh reality of Yukimura's situation had begun to set in, and his dream of overthrowing Ieyasu seemed to become more and more distant.
Hey, General. Listen to this. We've received a peace proposal from Ieyasu.
A peace proposal?
As promising as it sounds, it's more likely that he's just demanding our surrender.
Intolerable! My lord entrusted me with the safety of Takeda. That is his will, and it shall be done.
All right. So now what?
Well...
Just consider carefully, then choose your course. This is no light decision, General.
Ieyasu's forces are as powerful as ever. Without a solid advantage, I can't take him down. The only way I can possibly defeat him is to form an alliance with the Dark Team Mitsunari.
Matsu has gone to get some rice. I'll keep you company until she gets back. The Maeda clan's rules are guard Matsu, guard Matsu, and guard Matsu. Whatever it takes, I will always make sure that she is kept safe, even if it costs me my life. This is what I live for. Come on, now!
I can no longer allow myself to remain a cub inside a cage.
Last night I had that dream again.
Gratefully accept! You choose to remain neutral. I commend such staunchness of character.
I got it! Put your armor on!
You're even weaker than Keiji.
So close to victory!
Where's Matsu? Isn't she back yet? Don't we have any rice?
I love fighting. I love feeling the adrenaline rush through my veins. I love hearing my heart pounding in my chest. We won't eat until we win this. Now charge! We're through going easy on you. Prepare for a real fight.
By the way, do you know of any medicine that could cure that illness?
It's nothing. A mere flesh wound. I can still move.
Like a whirlpool!
If you're capable of defending, then you're capable of attacking.
These are the Maeda clan's rules. Protect the clan. Perfect your skills. And most importantly, protect the clan's leader. I'm Toshiie Maeda's wife, Matsu. And I will stand by him until the end. Here it is. I got some rice.
In the wake.
Great. Matsu's back. Food at last!
Do you understand what would happen if you died?
I know. Still,
I can't help but wonder what it means. Such a strange dream. What's it trying to tell me?
I've never given up in a fight before. Never! Keeping your distance won't help. I've got a pretty big trident.
This isn't good. We've run out of rice!
I don't understand how this happened!
All right! Let's go restock!
I wonder where they're going.
Oh, Matsu, this is great!
I'm glad you like it. I made it especially for you.
What quarrel could my lord possibly have with Ieyasu?
Great!
This is a tough one. Be careful.
That's my work.
Those who fell in battle,
may your souls rest in peace.
All right, we gotta do what we can to help.
Gratefully accept! Gratefully accept!
You just fought with the young Tiger of Kai!
Look at how panicked they are!
the sake of the Maeda clan's future. You have to survive.
Yes, sir!
I can't wait to write about this in my journal.
Wait! Is it over? Did I miss the fight?
My lord!
We will obliterate them all.
As long as we have Lady Matsu's cook to keep us healthy and strong, we will never lose.
With all of us together, there'll be no stopping us! Than being left to guard some. I don't remember seeing so many of my men suffer before. Let's go, Matsu. You got everything?
If I haven't, I'll come back and get it after we win.
Matsu will be worried if I get too hurt.
We shall follow in our lord's path.
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
There'll be no second chances in this fight. Whoever wins, wins. I'm gonna let out a battle cry, and then I want to hear what you've got, all right?
Allow me to prove that Yukimura Sanada is heir to the tiger.
If I run around half naked, will that make me as strong as him?
You can't win if you can't look your opponent in the eyes.
Come and get me if you think you're capable. I dare any man to try his hand.
I feel bad for making Matsu angry.
At least she's taking it out on someone else, though.
What are you talking about? This is my best outfit! What's wrong? I got it! Put your armor on!
Don't worry, you can do it.
Be allowed to advance any further.
All right, everyone. I'll be taking over from here.
Yes!
She's turned us into food snobs.
No, they found me. This leaves me no alternative.
I don't think you're someone I'd want to sit down and have a meal with.
I do not have time to sit and contemplate tactics!
Great!
No matter what, they're no match for our lord. You'll see.
My lord, I have shamed you. I await my penalty.
Going easy on you. Prepare for a real fight.
I'll pray all night and day if it'll do us any good.
Wow! I didn't think it was possible to have a defense worth like cages.
Me? Could this quiet man really be Yukimura Sanada?
Of my no matter how big or small it is. I will protect it.
Show them what you're made of, Toshiie.
You can count on me!
Great belief, Seth!
When in my shadow, you are in the jaws of the Tiger of Kai!
Feeling guilty, General? That smoke is a display of your inexperience.
Oh, Toshiie, we won't get anywhere like this.
All right, let's get them from both sides!
Say a take point.
We still have a long way to go. I must retain my focus.
Everything tastes delicious in the summertime.
I've never given up in a fight before. Never! So close!
The thing I love most about autumn is the pumpkin pie.
This is a tough one. Be careful.
You have my word.
For the sake of the Maeda clan's future, you have to survive.
Yes, sir!
He really is very good at this.
Reminds me of my lord, years ago, when he was young and in his prime.
Matsu will be worried if I get too hurt.
No second chances in this fight. Whoever wins, wins.
I feel bad letting Matsu handle it. I'll go help her.
I'm gonna let out a battle cry, and then I wanna hear what you've got, alright?
all you had to do was knock, I would have answered.
Don't feel like you need to hold back just because I'm not wearing any armor.
By the way, do you know of any medicine that can cure that illness?
Look your opponent in the eyes. Toshiie!
Someday, I'd like to know what you hold as precious in your heart.
What are you talking about? This is my best outfit! What's wrong? Put your armor on!
You're even weaker than Keiji.
This is what a battle is all about!
Let him fight well. Please let him come back unharmed.
I'll take care of it.
I must stay strong for the fate of tomorrow.
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn!
Allow me to prove that Yukimura Sanada is heir to the tiger!
Feels the same way when it comes to protecting their home. You can't stop a man with that much energy.
Great belief, Seth! Great!
The Naginata is the perfect weapon for a woman on the battlefield.
If necessary, I will tell you the secret of my tactics.
The tools of the battlefield and the tools of the kitchen are all that different.
I refuse to die so easily!
That was wonderful.
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
I can't stand to have you see me like this.
They look a lot stronger and bigger than Matsu, but I doubt they're as fast as she is.
As a member of the Maeda clan, this is my decision.
Fire!
find your courage. Rise and take up my mantle.
Matsu has gone to get some rice. I'll keep you company until she gets back.
The Maeda clan's rules are guard Matsu, guard Matsu, and guard Matsu. Whatever it takes.
This is what I live for.
Come on! Now!
Last night I had that dream again.
You choose to remain neutral. I commend such staunchness of character.
If you're capable of defending, then you're capable of attacking.
Allow me to prove that Yukimura Sanada is heir to the tiger.
Bring the fire!
Watch out.
He puts all his might into every blow.
No matter how big or small it is, I will protect it. I've never given up in a fight before. Never!
These are the Maeda clan's rules. Protect the clan. Here it is. I got some rice.
Great! Matsu's back. Food at last!
I can't help but wonder what it means. Such a strange drone. What's it trying to tell me?
The tools of the battlefield and the tools of the kitchen aren't all that different.
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
So close to victory!
They look a lot stronger and bigger than Matsu, but I doubt they're as fast as she is.
As a member of the Maeda clan, this is my decision.
This isn't good! We've run out of rice!
I don't understand how this happened!
All right! Let's go restock!
I wonder where they're going.
What quarrel could my lord possibly have with the Ieyasu?
It's my mission to protect my lord.
To the victor goes first dibs on the bathtub.
Have my word.
Yeah.
have to do better than that if you plan on stuffing our general!
Lady Matsu is like a mother to us.
Whoa! What a fight!
I do not have time to sit and contemplate tactics!
You shouldn't push yourself so hard, Matsu.
Oh, please. I should say the same thing to you.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
I wouldn't advise you to underestimate the members of the Maeda clan.
And you call yourself a warrior? Have you learned anything?
My shadow, you are in the jaws of the Tiger of Kai!
Whatever my lord decides, whatever my lord orders, that is what I act upon.
Out of my way! As the general, I'm here to take command of the headquarters!
I'm surprised to see the general here.
I wish, my lord, that I could serve you until the end. But I'm afraid that...
I have news. There is no change in our lord's condition.
This is a tough one. Be careful.
That's my word.
For the sake of the Miami Clan's future, you have to survive!
Yes, sir!
The General can claim this camp by himself! If this scares you, then retreat!
There is no winning or losing. No right or wrong. There is only chaos. There is only death.
I'll bless you with all my strength and energy.
I knew from the moment I saw the signal fire that it was you, General.
Are on our side.
Let's go. Let's give them something to remember us by.
As long as we have Lady Matsu's cook to keep us healthy and strong, we will never lose.
Fire, I shall scald my enemies. Here I am. Come and get me if you think you're capable. I dare any man to try his hand.
All right, man.
Let's prepare for a counterattack.
I got it!
Matsu! I can't take this hunger anymore. Oh, I don't think I can take another step.
I don't understand how this happened.
Just go. Leave me. I can't run anymore. I'm gonna let out a battle cry, and then I want to hear what you've got, all right?
The Maeda Clan's rules are...
Guard Matsu!
Guard Matsu! And most importantly, protect the clan's leader! What'd you say? You got them all wrong, Toshiie!
Let's go, Matsu. You got everything?
If I haven't, I'll come back and get it after we win.
Don't feel like you need to hold back just because I'm not wearing any armor.
Like a whirlpool! Shall this...
If I run around half naked, will that make me as strong as him?
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
You can't win if you can't look your opponent in the eyes.
Can be just as courageous as Toshiie. No plan nor ploy can deter me from my mission. Protect us, Shiomaru. You are not alone on this battlefield. I'm right here with you.
Don't kill too many, General, or the devil might take your soul. Can't lay down your life like a common soldier.
I know. I'll be more careful.
start taking better care of yourself.
It's okay. I've got you to look after me. We won't eat until we win this. Now charge! We're through going easy on you. Prepare for a real fight.
Bring the fire! Hungry!
It's nothing. A mere flesh wound. I can still move. If you're capable of defending, then you're capable of attack.
Hungry!
You can tell from the number of scars I have that this isn't my first fight.
I'm very concerned about his well-being. I have to regain the ground we've lost and bring him reinforcements.
The thing I love most about Autumn is the pumpkin pie. There's nothing better than pickled daikon in the winter. All you had to do was knock. I would have answered. I'm gonna make sure everyone makes it back home alive.
Allow me to prove that Yukimura Sanada is heir to the tiger!
I must stay strong for the fate of tomorrow.
If necessary, I will tell you the secrets of my tactics.
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn!
Everyone feels the same way when it comes to protecting their home.
In the wake of my demise, may you still continue!
You can't stop a man with that much energy. The Naginata is the perfect weapon for a woman on the battlefield.
Is it not possible for me to be as great as my lord?
On your feet, General.
Don't expect any sympathy from me!
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
Great!
As a member of the Maeda clan, this is my decision. You ready? Because I'm going to show you what I can do. Fly! Total harmony! Ha! I can be just as courageous as Toshiie. No plan nor ploy can deter me from my mission. You are not alone on this battlefield. I'm right here with you. I think I'll just come back and try again later.
Even if I were to find myself sinking into the abyss, drowning in agony, I would not stop fighting until I rise again. And should my legs ever fail me on my journeys, I would beg of you, my lord, show me no mercy.
What is it, General? What's wrong?
I had that dream again last night.
The one you talked about before, where you're underwater?
Yeah, but never mind, Sasuke. Tell me, how's my lord doing?
Well, not really good or bad. And you're wasting time and energy worrying. It isn't gonna help him any.
Ieyasu calls my lord his mentor. Even Kenshin admires him and considers him a logical successor to my lord. It's so ironic that two men should have the same mentor but such different abilities. Warriors with the foundation of a common past, but building such different futures.